name is Nadia from Duke Corporate Education, and today we're going to be talking about trust. I did some research on the root words of trust, and things came up like veracity, integrity, and protection. But what I'm interested in is, from a neuroscience perspective, what is happening in our brains when we are experiencing trust? So oxytocin is actually released in our brains when we are experiencing trust. That means that it reduces our fear of trusting someone. So what does this mean in our organizations? Well, high trust organizations have less stress, higher productivity, people feel a greater satisfaction of their lives, and there is 40% less burnout. Now that is really significant. So the question then becomes, how do we translate this into our organizations? This is a large body of research, but very high level. They say, firstly, make sure that you define a clear reality. Build authentic relationships. Finally, they say, you should say thank you. And in between, you should be a servant leader. I hope you found this valuable. We look forward to seeing you on the next session.